आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
द क्वेश्चन सेज दैट P इज द पॉइंट ऑन द लाइन y plus 2x is equal to 1 and Q and R are two points on the line 3y plus 6x is equal to 6 such that PQR is forming a equilateral triangle. So we have to find the length of the side of the triangle. So first of all, we have two lines, that is, we have two lines. This is a line y plus 2x is equal to 1, and this is a line 3y plus 6x is equal to 6. There's a point P here, and there is two point P and Q. It is Q and it is R. These are two points, and this is the altitude of the triangle. This angle will be 60 degrees because it is an equilateral triangle. Now we know that the two lines y plus 2x is equal to 1 and 3y plus 6x is equal to 6. If we divide this by 3, we get y plus 2x is equal to 3. Is equal to 2. Now we can say that the coefficient of x and y are equal, so these two lines are parallel lines. So the distance of perpendicular between these two parallel lines are, with the formula, 2 minus 1 upon under root 2 square minus 1 square. That is x minus y upon under root x square minus y square. X square plus y square here. So it is equal to 1 upon under root 5. Now this distance is 1 upon under root 5, and we know that if we consider this triangle in triangle PQR, sine 60 will be perpendicular to that, is, let us name it as O, PO upon PQ sine 60, and sine 60 is equal to root 3 upon 2 is equal to, PO is 1 upon root 5 into PQ. Now from here PQ is equal to 2 upon root 15, and that is the value of the sides of equilateral triangle. So let's match the options. So none of these is correct.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।